Hello everyone, in this video we would like to show how to identify the power and wiring harness from a Hino truck FC 500 2006 model. This also can be a general application to other trucks or other cars if you want to use multi-voltmeter. In this case the truck is a 24 volt system, and the plug here, the main plug for the radio, is 24 volt, and we are identifying with a multi-voltmeter like this. Any multi-voltmeter will do the job, but this one we already modified to suit our work, and you can see it looks like that, and it has this wiring and it has the front head differently because we modified to suit our work. Okay, so it will come with very similar like the one that you have, but we have modified it in the front here. It still do the positive in this red one and negative in this black one, but we also get another light with a different head for the negative, and that's what we used here, a solid Cooper head, and small and slim so it can go in the small section. In this case the truck has the port width for an 8 wiring, okay, 8 wires, only 8 of them, because the truck has only 2 speakers on the dash. So we already identify and we know that the 2 green and 2, you know, pink and pink red, green and green red, green and black green here on the side, they are for speaker. Okay, so 4 of them are for the speakers. Now the black, red, blue and the white one, which one we already found it. Okay, after testing we know that we slide the negative into the black one, and then we found that the blue one here, the blue one with the white dot along the blue one, is the constant 24 volt. Actually it will show up 25 volt, but it is red as 24 volt system. Okay, don't worry. So this one is constant power positive, the blue one, and the black one is the ground. Now the white one is the ignition power. So if you turn on the key, the white one here will have the power of 24 volt red, and the red one, okay, the red one, you see the red one is the headlight power. So when you turn on the headlight, that red one will have the power on 24 volt. And yes, that's the wiring setup diagram of this Hino FC 500 2006 motor. So thanks for watching, and if you like the video, if you like our channel, please click the like button down below and click the subscribe button. That will help us to understand that you love what we are doing, and it will help us to have more and more video like this to share our works and share our experience to the community. So thanks again for watching, and see you on the next one.